change the course of events. Regis's flick on ended with the sub Howard Clark getting the first for Coventry. Webb equalised 5 minutes later with a deflected shot from 20 yards. Another 4 minutes had gone when Cyril Regis powered in a header from this cross from David Speedy. That put the Sky Blues back in front. And then 3 minutes from time, Webb's shot rebounded from the post and Nigel Clough celebrated his 21st